today. This is nugget number 17, and this is all about spirit. God is spirit according to the Bible, and God created man according to his image and likeness. Therefore, man is also in essence a spirit being. He has a soul and he lives in the body. It's of absolute importance to discern and acknowledge that man is spirit and is a spirit being. Otherwise, you will battle to understand the Bible, understand the spiritual world, and battle to live the spiritual world. It's interesting to note that 90 to 95% of Christians and theologians do not recognize that man as a spirit. And that brings a lot of confusion, and one of the main reasons why they battle to experience and to understand and to live the spirit world. Because man is in essence a spirit being. God is a spirit being. God created man that spirit rules over soul and soul over body. But with the fall of man, it became the flesh ruling over the soul and the soul over the spirit. But Jesus Christ came and he turned around everything. He brought us a new creation, a new spirit, delivered and being freed from everything from the outside. And God worked everything in the spirit world. God worked and flow in the spirit world, but we work it out in the soul and in the body. And therefore, we must understand that it is of importance that we live out of our spirit through the soul and through the body. Thank you very much.